Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Emmanuel Lasker and Jay Muirhead. This is a game from a simul that Emmanuel Lasker played in Glasgow, Scotland in 1899. Emmanuel Lasker played on 25 boards. Let's see what we can learn from this game. Emmanuel Lasker had white pieces and he started with e4. Jay Muirhead played e5 and now f4, king's gambit, bishop to c5, king's gambit declined, knight to f3, knight to f6, attacking the pawn on e4. White move, knight to c3 is the most played move, defending the pawn on e4. Lasker played f takes on e5 in order to play d4. Knight takes on e4, d4, bishop to e7, bishop to d3, d5, pawn takes pawn en passant, knight takes on d6, and both players castled kingside. c3 defending the pawn on d4, bishop to f5, and the bishops were exchanged. Queen to d3 attacking the knight, knight to h4, knight from b to d2, knight to d7, knight to e4. Knight takes on f3, check, rook takes on f3, black to move, rook to b8 was played. Somewhat passive move, intending b5, b4, but this is too slow. Perhaps rook to e8 should have been considered, or maybe c5. Rook to b8 was played. Rook to h3, cooking something nasty on h7. f5. Knight to g3, attacking the pawn on f5. g6, defending the pawn on f5, but exposing black king. Let's see how Lasker finds his way to the black king in only 5 moves or so. Knight to e2, bishop to d6, queen to c4, check, king to h8, bishop to h6, attacking the rook, knight to b6, attacking the queen, queen to b3, staying on the long diagonal, rook to e8. This move looks active, but it is not the best move. The passive one would be the best move, although in the long run it would not work either. Rook to e8 was played, attacking the knight on e2. How to defend the knight? What is the best square for the knight? What would you do? Please pause and find the best move for white in this position. What did you find? Emmanuel Lasker played queen to f7, defending the knight by threatening the checkmate. And now rook to g8, defending g7 square. White to move. What would you do? Please pause and find the best move for white. White played a move and black resigned. The move is queen takes on h7. Check. Black resigned in view of discontinuation. King takes queen. Bishop to f8, discover, check. Queen to h4. Rook takes queen, checkmate. An art, auto-attack. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.